Hey, it's a new video again. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Please subscribe and like the video. Get some wood. Oh, wait. I just need one more sheep. I want bamboo wood. I like it. Bamboo. Yes. This is also my I'm also sorry if it's a little blurry. It just my lens of my Kindle I broke. Also, let me mention I'm doing this on a Kindle, so I'm sorry if it looks a little crappy. But like, please don't demonetize this or tell it to anyone. But don't say. Okay. Yippee. Okay, wait. Do I have a crafting table yet? No. I just need food. A bed. Oh my god. Thank you, Minecraft God, for giving me the sheep. I really needed it. I think I'll have a nice bamboo door. It's kind of a
Thank you.
remember, this is my first day of the 50, you know. 50 days in Minecraft, you know, stuff that I do. Hey, there's even a video playing that you can very faintly. I hope I don't die. I should probably mix something. I don't campfire every chance. I just need one. And a lot more sticks. What about that? So this it does. Wait, no, you can make pickaxe. Whoever plays Minecraft, they probably hate baby zombies. Those things like run like a 1,000 miles an hour. Like, come on. Yeah, switch. Switch. Whoa! Happy wife, happy life. If you don't have a happy life, you're gonna have a bad life. Like, no, actually, like, women are cray. We're on the bathroom floor. Oh no. Sorry guys. Gotta do something real quick. Okay. Ju 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 always on my night. And then the game will be waking me up. I know people don't like copper, but I like copper. I'm gonna come for you later, copper. I need coal, like, basically need the Randy's. Until you start your big mech.
However, before I can make some children, I've got to do some farming. It took all day, but there's a lot of farmland. I pretty much expected this. I was farming well into the night. It must have zoned out or something. The speaker walked right up to me and exploded. I was fine, but my farm.
Well, on day 51, Luke and I started our big happy family.
All you gotta do to make the villagers breed is give them food. Because everyone likes reproducing on a full stomach. Once the breeder's set up, you can pretty much just give them their privacy. They'll work it out on their own. We can chore it during the daytime, but by the end, the villagers already produced another child.
Nope. Yeah, I'm sorry. What do I have? It's up. It is. Everybody knows it is. It is. It is again.
Cookie.
My Yeah, I just see the lead. Where I light my campfire? I can't. Yeah, we're gonna have to got a Lego. Isn't that good?
Together we
wait, yeah, I know, okay. My preparation box. Hey, well?
Yes.
Come.
What's up?
To come.